are changing. Pass to Zverev. Knifing his way through center. Zverev swinging wide to the right wing. Zverev all the way around behind the Montreal net. Out in front. They score! It went off of Price and in. Nikolai Zverev trying to center it, I believe. Ends up finding the back of the net off the goaltender, and the Flyers take a 3-1 lead. Zverev scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Boy, will the Flyers take this one. When Nikolai Zverev was heading out of the Flyers zone, both Mike Camilleri and Benoit Pouliot tried to attack him. They got caught. They're behind him right now. That leaves three guys back and enough attackers that the Montreal guys had to spread out. Still, this is one that I think Carey Price would like to have back, unless it went off the back of the skate of number six, Spacek. No, this was all Carey Price. Good play by Nick Zverev, and not much of a play by Carey Price, but boy, the Flyers will breathe a big sigh of relief.